for those times after work where you really want a great drink, but you don't want a huge fuss, the Jameson and Ginger.
3/4 ounce of lime juice, 2 ounces of our Jameson, drop in some ice. All that's left is pouring the ginger beer.
It was just that easy. Jameson and Ginger, cheers.